Everybody, this is Jimmy Kwan, and today it's shopping day, and we have so many small shopkins, so I think I'm gonna lost them. So let's get started. So this is a basket. You can put anything inside it, like another small shopkin like this. And there's also a cover for it to put back, and it's also like yellow, which is my favorite color, and I like it. And the second one is quite small. It's like with the toothbrush, you put it, the toothpaste on the toothbrush. I have a very small one. I hope you can see. It is green and it has like small cute eyes, but I don't think you're gonna see it, so it's okay. And we have a brushing teeth. I'm gonna brush my teeth now. Okay. And it's very adorable. It looks real, but it's not actually real. It has a small little face there. And this is a brush to comb your hair. It can also brush my hair. And it has two kitty ears. See? Next one. I don't really know what is this. And can you guess what is it? Show me in the comments. I think it's a shower. Oh, or maybe it's a brush. Okay. So this is yellow and pink. And it also has kitty ears. And you know, guess what? My favorite animal is cat. Where's the next one? Okay, so this is quite like big. It has big eyes. This also comes with the toothbrush set. And it's great. It looks like this. And we can brush our teeth. And take some water and brush our teeth, and don't forget to put toothpaste on. So this has like a hole in it, so you can put, so the water can climb out. And this is an oven. It is pink. Why does every shopkin have cat ears? What do you think? I think they have cat ears because they are cute. Yeah, I think so. And there's a little handle here to pull it off to put some food or maybe like some stuff which is not cooked yet. And where is it? There. So let's start with this. This is a small toilet roll. But this one doesn't have kitty ears. It has a tail. Look, a small little tail. It can maybe like when it falls down it can bounce. It's a tissue roll, like when you need to go to the toilet, you just. This small shopkin again with cat ears, but I like it. It can put toothbrush on, toothpaste on, and any small items. Oh, he just walked. That is. Next one is a toothbrush cup. But this one has ears and even has a tail. Tail, ears, and a whiskers. Let me look. There's whiskers too. I think they're a cat. Next one is exciting. You can put a shopkin inside. It's a radio. Let me switch it on. Okay. Yeah. It's turning the music on. And also this is the this. Or maybe I think it's a picture frame. Yeah. Now we have some like old, but I can put it inside also. Ah, oh my god, there. And it's green and white, it has pink and it has light green and turquoise. Turquoise is like a soft green but a little bit darker. And last one, the most favorite shopkin I have. It can go with the pink color thing, and it, two of these are very special. This one can go in here, and then this one can go in here, like a picture frame. I knew it! And it looks very cute together and happy, right? It also has cat ears. Okay, so my favorite one is, I can't see it, but it's all of them. And also, can you please like me and subscribe to my channel, please? And if my mother say I have a lot of subscribers, I will get to go Toys R Us, and also I get to buy any toy I want. So bye.
That's fine before I met you.
I forgot. The big one at the back. I forgot all the time, the big one at the back.
Oh, it's so hot. No, to sit in a broke down car.
So pretty, pull it closer in the back so it don't grow. I'm done. On your shoulder. Guess what song?
Shaking and falling onto my knees. And now that I need all your kisses, I'll be needing stitches. Shaking over myself.